You know, how often have we heard this say, ki yaar, this guy is a multi-talented entrepreneur. The challenge is, you know, I'm not sure if it is a boon or a bane. Jab kehte na ki I'm multi-talented, probably is a bigger challenge, because I think it would have been better to be uni-talented. The challenge that I have seen with multi-talented entrepreneurs is they struggle a lot. My opinion, they struggle a lot because they're good at everything. Since they're good at everything, if one thing doesn't work, they jump to the next. If the second doesn't work, they jump to the third, because anything that they get in, they can pretty much solve and do, right? The challenge so much is not about their talent. The challenge comes back to saying, do you have focus? Because uni-talented entrepreneur, nothing else. Agar main jhaduwala hoon and that's my only skill set, I want to be the world's biggest jhaduwala, all respect to the profession, but then I have nothing else to do. That's the only thing I will do. I'm so focused because my talent makes me become focused. Multi-talented guys don't have that challenge, because multiple talents lack of focus. So even if you're multi-talented, get focus. With focus, you know, what happens is you're going to be incredibly successful if you're multi-talented. So go do that and make things happen.